inside like a roller coaster.
Canter On Stables! Yay! We haven't had a tour in a very long time. And this is our 2013 tour. And we want to thank everyone who's been watching our tours and commenting good things and, you know, stuff like that. Yeah, so, get started. My name's Zoe, and I'm one of the trainers here. I do not own the farm. Megan does. I mean, stable, sorry. But yeah, so let's start right here at the sign. We have the sign, a horse-axing sign, a rock, a bridge, another rock, and the mailbox, which is where mail is put in and stuff. And then over here, we have two trucks that pull our two big trailers and the one-horse trailer. Yeah. And then over here, we have the one-horse trailers. And, yeah. So that's before you come in. So inside the stable, you can like drive in here, and you can come over here, and you can park there. Or you can park out there somewhere and like walk in, whatever you want to do. Right here we have our three outdoor stalls. This one is one of our Marin Foals, Shadow of the Moonlight, or Shadow, and Whisper My Name, or Whisper. And then this is Lily, and that's her feed bucket. And yep. And then this is two customs, Golden Duchess, or Dutch, and Cookie, or Cookies and Cream. And then moving on down here, you will see the Marin Foal Barn. We have Canter On Stables right there, and a tree, and that's one of the stable dogs, Oreo. Right here we have One Wish and her filly Razzle Dazzle, or Raspberry. And here we have Melody and Harmony. They have their halters and stuff there, their name tags and stuff. And then over here we have Sunny, or Sunny Day, and her filly. Freedom Rights, or Freedom, and thank you for whoever gave us that name. I'm not really sure who did. It might be in the description if I can find the comment. And then there's their halter, and then their halters, and then this is Midnight Magic, or Midnight, and her filly, Ruby, or Shiny Ruby. All these in this barn are fillies, and so are these two. Come to the two trailers. The three horse trailer and the two horse trailer. I don't really think I need to show you inside because we already done that before. But there's just Canter On Stables, show horses, horse crazy, show horses. And right here we have the carriage. Off of that, we have the dressage arena, and this is one of the newest things that we've added. It's pretty small, but it's pretty nice. And then, back behind the dressage arena, we have the animal hospital. We keep some horses there. We keep Bandit, or Midnight Bandit. He is a lesson horse. He's just kept over here. And then we have Patch, I'll have to Patch My Heart, and her colt, Splash, or Splash of Color. You can see him there. And then right here is where we check up the horses. And back here is where we check up all the other animals. And then right there is our farm animals, a sheep, a pig, a cow, and a goat. Off the dressage arena, we have, that's the spot, or Dottie. Poetry Motion or Candy, Hope Awaits or Hope, and Queen or Royal Queen. And that's like our standing stalls. And then you have the path to the animal hospital, and then we have the outdoor arena. And
there you go.
We have the advanced jump setup. They're at their highest point. They're for our advanced riders and stuff. And then we have a mounting block. And we have another jump back there. Right here, we have Sam and Hannah, our two children that ride here. And they're just messing around with their pony, Silver or Silver Lining. Then right there, we have the pasture. Right, there's the gate, and there's a lead rope. And there's a water trough and a tree. And in there, we have Smoke or Smoke on the Rise and Lunar Eclipse or Eclipse. They stay out here. They do not have stalls. And Silver also goes in there and Hot John. Now we have the tack room. It has Canter On Stables on it. And it has two big doors. You open them up. You take the roof off. So in here we have two tack boxes, a brush box, a driving harness, some saddle pads right there. There's like three, I think. A bareback pad, five saddles, a couple martingales, four girths, a lunge line, lunge whip, some bridles, and an Arabian halter. In this tack box, we have leg wraps and fly masks. Yes, we do make leg wraps for stablemates. And then we have some racing tack in there. By the way, while we're talking about tack, my mom said that I could sell stablemate tack. Yeah, so if you're interested, just comment. I need at least 10 comments before I decide if I'm going to sell tack or not. So just say if you're interested at all. Okay, next we have the cross dye area. Actually, it's the wash stall. We have sponges and a sweat scraper, so brushes and scissors and towels. And then we have the cross dyes. And then right here we have the lesson barn. Here off the roof. There's Winterstorm or Winter, Reach for Stars or Star, and Cowboy. He is a custom. And also Freedom Is, and Freedom Is. I forgot to say that. And then there's English Saddle. And then this is the lesson tack room. We have two English saddles and a Western saddle, and a couple bridles on the floor there, and a breast collar. We have a rock and our two cats, Mittens and Angel. And then we have a cross-country jump, a training harness, barrels, and cones. Then we have the ramp, and we have the indoor arena with poles and a jump. Right here is the main barn. We have Silver Warrior or Warrior, Silver Runner or Duke, Ginger Snap or Ginger, Hollywood, Ace of Spades or Ace, Going for Glory or Glory, Rose or Roses of Love, Red or Red Dawn, Tango or Time to Tango, and then the feed room with cleaning supplies over there, and like the feed over there with a feed chart. Then we have Fantasy Moon or Moon, Dare to Dazzle or Dazzle, Wildfire or Fire, Painted Storm or Storm, Alice in Mystery or Mystery and Her Cult, Tall Porter or Prancer, and then we have Spring or Spring Dancer, and they all have halters and cross ties in their stalls and feed troughs. Yep, so that's the main barn. Oh, and there's jump storage, but there's all jumps are out. And then we have the round pen. We keep two horses in here because they don't have stalls. We keep a custom that I just did. No name, so if you have a name, comment. And then we have Scarlet, or Kind of Striking, and her new filly, Twilight. And right here we have Sarah and Megan, just, you know, watching them. And that's Megan's doll, Cookie. right here she fell, but that is Stacy, and right there is a Hot John. His bridle's kind of falling off, and that's Jim.
Is someone struck? I think it's Stacy's. And then here we have some wood and a ribbon.
And right here is our newest barn.
There's sliding doors, as you can see right there. They slide really easily.
Each stall has halter hook with a halter and lead rope, a name tag, and a little feed trough. I'm gonna like add water and stuff. It also has like bedding in it, and it can have four horses, and all the doors are sliding, and there's even cross ties. See the chain there, over there. Kind of goes in, kind of slanted a little bit, but it's a really nice barn. I really like it. Yeah, so we have Felicia, Magic Moment or Magic, Just a Dream or Dream, and Angel or Angel Fly Away. And that concludes our barn tour of Canter On Stables. So I'm just gonna give you a quick overview. Like this. And yeah, so that's it. Again, if you have a name suggestion for her, she's actually not finished painted yet. We're actually gonna make her a pinto, but we didn't have any white paint, so we just painted her like that. So once we get some white paint, then we'll go over. So she is not finished yet, but yeah. Yep, that's it. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Bye.